Hi netizens! Hi! Welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'll be having a special guest, candidate of the upcoming Mr. Dubai 2019. His name is none other than Jeffrey Reyes! Yeah. Jeffrey Reyes, come inside!
Hello po guys! Nandito po ako ngayon. This is Jeffrey Reyes, Jake Wankoy, Dubai. And thank you so much for inviting me here to show mo. And
for my YouTube channel show.
And because after this, magkakaroon ako ng rehearsal for my talent.
Sino yung choreographer mo?
Of course, no, other than Roger, the best dancer.
Yeah, so follow him on his YouTube.
So alam niyo na, pag Roger, alam niyo, abangan yung talent ko, di ba?
Mm-hmm,
syempre. Boost buhay, pasa movements, ganyan-ganyan.
Bruises on the side, on the tuhod, every part of his body.
Yeah,
dala mo ba yung nipad mo, sir?
Ayan.
At yung costume niya para magkaroon tayo ng konting dress rehearsal para masanay siya dun sa kanyang talent portion.
Actually, yung makeup ko is very light.
I applied basic makeup, light makeup.
Yes,
so, kasi kanina ba, magtabang haggard? Kasi
dahil
po siya ng duty. Naglakad pa siya dahil walang taxi dahil rainy season. Ayaw ng mga taxi drivers mabasa. Alam mo yan.
Yeah, what time before we start, what time my sponsors, what time I have for my watch, on my jacket, LA Caf, what time I'll keep on sending me all the other sponsors, please keep on coming for. Thank you so much.
Vloggers
dyan
at dumarami na po tayo.
Of course, marami.
Cheers po tayo. Cheers, guys.
Thank you for watching Dubai. I'm greeting all of you. Please keep on doing videos. Please keep on inspiring other people.
Yes, guys. And then, so here today we are inviting Jake for my vlog show because he has upcoming pageant.
So please support me. Ako po yung candidate number 3. Malaki na po hirap po dito, kaya patulungan niyo po ako.
Oh, please guys, support and please do vote on the website that my friend is linking to Facebook.
The Expert Designer and then Mr. Dubai page. Vote po yung dalawa na yun. Then of course, meron po ako upcoming talent show sa November 22. Sana po makalap po kayo para na po yung support natin po. By the way, pinapasalamatan po yung fashion show namin last week. Successful po siya.
Kasi we write the stars, gano'n.
Katawan, ako yung pinakamaliit eh. Kaya ano pa ba meron ako? Siyempre,
ito lang. So, for the upcoming Mr. Dubai 2019, what are your contributions and your platforms if ever you will win Mr. Dubai 2019?
Okay, mo muna akong talagin dyan. Medyo ko lang.
Siyempre, good role model ba?
Yeah.
Mr. Dubai 2019. What will they see on the winning title if ever that you come across the title?
Manood na po kayo. Patawa naman natin, di ba?
Sige. Without further ado. So, since na natapos na natin malaman ang ating mga when and whereabouts ng pageant night, where is the place nga ulit, sir?
Regent Hotel, Rocky's Cafe po sa Mezzanine.
From what time?
From 10, mga 12 o'clock start niya.
So, ilang hours ang
papanood natin. 4 hours siya. 4 hours.
Oh, 4 hours. Yeah. Then the ticket price is
100 dirhams. Kaya po, reminding all of you na mag-save po kayo ng 100 as well daw para po makabili po kayo ng ticket. Para makapanood niyo po ako na.
Ako ba sponsor ako?
Pag-iisipan natin, makipasok ko sa isang entrance.
Lagi naman akong pang-entrance at exit. Dapat may ano kung
hindi. Alam mo, may patalang mo alam dun eh. Natalunin mo lang siya.
Since na may rehearsal pa kami itong friendship ko kasi galing pa itong work. At yes. Alam ko, pagod na
ito. Thanks for making me fresh again. Mm-hmm. iSofie, magaling po siyang makeup artist.
Mm-hmm. Just apply the basic lightweight makeup kasi
I don't want to.
Ano ba yung magiging talent portion mo, sir, sa Mr. Dubai 2019?
Yung talent ko is kakaiba siya. Medyo daring siya na
wow.
Yung usually na hindi mo makikita kay Jake Wenko kasi puro ko patawa. Ngayon medyo seryoso ng content na medyo sexy.
Makikita niyo yung mga galawang sexy. Yeah.
Of course, ito si
nag-call si Mr. Tinto,
Roger Belgado. No?
Roger Belgado. O kailangan magpakita si Roger Belgado dito sa YouTube page niya. Halika rito, sir. At ang ating dance choreographer ay andito po siya.
Yes, siya!
Guys, yes, siya. Yes, Jake, ha? Malapit na.
Kaya tapos naging pressing talent yung
pinta ko. Oh, pressing talent. Okay, laman, malambot ang pangatawan.
Oo, pakukuluan ko na ngayon pa lang. Pakukuluan ko na sa pressure cooker. So guys,
abangan niyo ang pasama ko, Jake. Okay, yan, for sure.
Bulalo. Sige. So now guys, thank you guys for watching this short video show interview with my friend Jake Wengoy. Aka Jake Wengoy, screen name lang niya. But his real name is Jeffrey Reyes.
Yeah, I wanna be called my name, Jeffrey Reyes. Jake Wengoy po yung pangalan ng Instagram ko. Jake Wengoy is my YouTube channel.
So just follow him, so, guys, on
follow me
on
the follow social me in my channel, media accounts. You, Jake Wengoy, J-C-U-E-N-C-O-Y. Down below yun, ilalagay niyo.
And then support niyo
po ang iSofie Vlog para po tuloy-tuloy na po yung monetization. Hindi. Hindi naman hindi po yung pakain natin. Gusto naman namin is mapasaya po. Hindi naman po about sa monetizing or like this. Because we're enjoying doing our passion. So, samahan niyo po kami. Hindi naman lang po na-reach yun kung hindi niyo po kami tutulungan din. So, if you have time, alam ko lahat po tayo dito sa Dubai. So, tulungan niyo po kami. Kung may time lang po kayo, please watch our vlog.
Para at least, ano naman,
balance din
yung ating vlogging, video, because aside from the subscribers,
kasi hindi ko pala si Sophie, lagi na po siya nasa kusina ng parang nila. So, this time, meron siyang ginagawa.
Okay.
Love naman niya.
It's a passion. Yes.
Of course, okay, sure na supporta ni si Roger Medal, Belgado.
Roger Belgado sa kanyang dance,
sa dance
video vlogs din niya. So thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you like and support and share this video vlog and keep on smiling, keep on sharing.
Yes. And then smiling kahit duty.
Subscribe, like. Hit the like button, yes. Comments down below, and ring that notification bell for coming
videos. Yes. And before we end, lagi niyo po kami panoorin pag meron po kaming vlog na bago, please press the bell button para po ma-notify pa kayo pag may bago kami release video.
Yeah.
So bago kami uli ng pulis dahil nasa gitna kami ng daan, kung sasigzahin po kami, is arap na po kasi medyo nakakasagabal na po kami sa traffic.
It's a wrap.
Yeah.
Diyos ko. Dito baka po. May dumaan sa likod.
Sa labas, pero mabayo. Sige na, bye guys.
Bye guys.
Bye.